Capcom, Gordon Fullerton says Apollo 16 now capable of water landing. Mark 1 minute 12 seconds coming up on period of maximum aerodynamic pressure on the vehicle. Minute 22 seconds, 6 nautical miles in altitude, looking good.
That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.